Onuncu saniye. Madem ne haber?说啥是吧？
现在二号机是锁起门的。
Well, let's see how long it takes you to find me. Thank you very much. Let's go.
可以追溯到说出现每一张脸都可以对应说他的身份证以及他所经过，比方说在过去一周我们回溯他的行进路程，我们也做了像人和车的匹配，那同时在人上匹配还包括亲属关系匹配，然后是你经常接触人员之间匹配，就是当摄像机布到就或者我们传感器布到一定密度的时候，其实我们会经常知道你跟谁经常在一起。
Well, here we are then. I just got out of the car close to the city centre, and for the purposes of this exercise, the plan is for me to start walking in the direction of the bus station. My image has already been flagged to the authorities as a suspect, and in theory, it should only be a matter of time. So already on this bridge, I can see one, two,three CCTV cameras. Of course, there's no point hiding from them. Just keep on walking.
可以呢，不一定非要从门里头通过，他就站在。哎，对，就是这里，就是这里。
是不是他说？
对，就是这里。
Uh-oh. Right behind me, you can see just over my left shoulder there.
Hello,
guys.I've been expecting you. Ah, maybe these guys aren't in on the joke.
Then, 对平民老百姓是老百姓需要帮助的时候，我们才会录入这套系统。那他不需要帮助的这种情况，那么我们是不需要采集他的信息的。那这种信息只是在我们大数据里面有他的信息就行了。那在什么时候使用，是根据我们的需要来做这项工作的。
If you have nothing to hide.You have nothing to fear.
对，是这样。所以说，老百姓应该不用担心。
你觉得为什么他
摄像头？
对，
因为现在民怨沸腾，就是他真正的用来预防犯罪的效果很少，反对的、不同意见的。那我觉得每天你都感觉到有一只眼睛盯着你，一只无心的眼睛，不管你干什么事儿，你总是有所顾忌。高科技为那个警察维稳提供了方便，所以他们的思路如果不改变，对这么一些意见人士，然后进行监控，可能是更起了更大的作用。
Honestly.I won't feel very comfortable. There's a certain level of discomfort. First, I think technology by itself is a tool for human being, just like a weapon. If it is in the wrong hands, like in a terrorist's hands, it might do very bad things, right? But government do develop weapons. I think there are reasons that technology keep advancing.Like artificial intelligence, it can be applied to do a lot of good things.